Hi, I am Dr. Margot Naughton, a pediatrician at Mott Children's Hospital. Welcome to the Pediatric Community Health Firearm Injury Prevention Module. In this introduction, we will outline the goals for the module and what you can expect from the curriculum. Our first goal is to demonstrate the importance of asking about firearms in the home, given the scope of the problem with firearm injuries in the U.S. and in Michigan specifically. Our second goal is to show you the power and influence you have as a pediatrician in impacting your patients. Gun ownership is common, and firearms are involved in the injury and death of a large number of children each year from both intentional and unintentional causes nationally. Physician counseling on firearm safety is an effective injury prevention method. We built this series of video modules to teach pediatric resident physicians about firearm injury prevention and safety counseling. The skills and tools provided can be used by physicians across a variety of disciplines. Let's talk through some epidemiology related to firearms. We know that approximately 1 in 3 U.S. homes with children under 18 has a firearm. And over 41,000 children and youth are injured or killed by firearms each year in the U.S. This is a big problem in our state of Michigan, as it's one of 12 states where firearm injuries surpass vehicle injuries annually. You should check your own state statistics to see where you fall. Safe storage of guns can decrease risk to children. We also know that the American Academy of Pediatrics recommends that we incorporate questions about firearms in the home and storage of firearms as standard of care. We know that we should be incorporating this important issue into our practice, along with other standardized injury prevention screening questions. Providers often do not ask about firearms in the home because they do not feel comfortable with firearm injury prevention counseling or safe storage options. We will give you the skills through this module to incorporate counseling into your practice and to feel confident doing it. Studies have shown that we as pediatricians can make an impact in firearm-related injury risks to children through brief in-office interventions. A few minutes spent in a constructive way can influence your patients and their families. In addition to the video modules, we created a handout to inform parents about firearm-related injury and risks of unsafe storage. The handout also provides parents with tools to ensure the safety of their children, including a guide to safe storage options. In the first module, Dr. Patrick Carter, an emergency medicine physician, provides an overview of firearm injury epidemiology in the United States. In our firearm safe storage module, Dr. Andy Jones, a pediatrician, demonstrates the many ways your patients' families can safely store firearms in the home to reduce the risk of injury to children. In the final module, we demonstrate techniques for asking about firearms in the home and counseling about firearm injury prevention.